Eso está pasando en Panamá. En el mercado de mariscos, mientras la Autoridad de los Recursos Acuáticos de Panamá presenta un decreto al gobierno que trata de detener y regular la matanza excesiva de tiburones, especialmente juveniles y en peligro de extinción.
Los pescadores locales han estado protestando por la ley propuesta y ahora asesinan a miles de tiburones bebé diariamente. Estos tiburones están siendo asesinados junto a sus madres por tacos de pescado.
I'm an underwater photographer, cinematographer. Since I started diving in when I was 17, the oceans were just so plentiful, full of sharks, full of rays, full of... I remember the giant mantas I used to see that I don't see anymore. What we're up against right now in Panama is the killing, fishing of thousands and thousands and thousands of baby hammerhead sharks that are being fished out. There are three number one sharks here, tigers, bulls, and hammerheads. And the hammerheads are the ones that are really being fished out. The big hammerheads, or the what they call the scalloped hammerheads, which we have here, they end up coming into the mangroves, giving birth, and they're caught by the fishermen. All the babies are caught in the mangroves. These baby hammerheads, they're chopping the heads off, chopping the tails off. They're used more than anything into ceviche, but also into a fillet of fish called cazón.
Se pescan alrededor de 150 millones de tiburones cada año alrededor del mundo. El tiburón martillo se encuentra en peligro crítico.
The scalloped hammerhead takes approximately 8 to 10 years to become an adult, to mature. After that, the gestation period is up to a year. You're looking at 10, 12 years before that shark can replenish itself. This is daily. This is not like once a year, once a month.
Los tiburones han sobrevivido 5 extinciones masivas. Y gracias a los humanos, cada día quedan menos. Cada día el riesgo de su extinción absoluta está más cerca.
Sumémonos todos a no consumir productos de tiburón, a impulsar la creación y la implementación de leyes para la protección de especies como los tiburones. Sin duda alguna, el futuro de los océanos depende en gran parte de la protección y el cuidado de los tiburones.
They're working on the law, the local authorities. I'm just sort of like an advisor. If you partially ban on some species, it doesn't work. It's because it actually hurts because some species are caught, they're killed, thrown back and not brought into the market, but they're dead anyway. Sharks are really an endangered species, more than others, some more than others, is that they have to put a plan to stop, ban shark fishing. We need your support, so please give us the help when you can.
Somos Alpha Expeditions.